was the week before Christmas, when all through the town, not a student was stirring, not a one was around.
The quartet's rehearsing every chance they can get, in hopes that St. Bart's brings their best concert yet.
Though just weeks before asked to play Lincoln Center, was Stephen Delane for Jane Moss presenter.
It's hard to believe. It's already December. For 2009, here's some things we'll remember.
With Opus 3, leading creative innovations, we hired Isaac Thompson for public relations.
With May came a project, a new live CD, Longhorn Music and Naxos, a sure guarantee.
Kevin puts Credo, the American quartet. This is one critics would not soon forget.
When suddenly, as Sandy couldn't tour for the summer, canceling those tour dates would sure be a bummer.
From studios in LA, she arrived just in time and quickly became our summer partner in crime.
Portland, La Jolla, and Orcas with Teresa Stanislav, the Miro enjoyed food and cerveza.
When, what to our wandering eyes should appear, but cute baby Brian for his parents to rear.
So fall brought the quartet, Maternity B, from touring and rehearsing. They got
Sandy was recovering, all nestled in bed, while John, doing yoga, would stand on his head.
As Josh made his way through his first home remodel, that fall had Daniel weaning Adrian from his bottle.
More rapid than presto, a new season came. They whistled, they shouted, they called them by name.
Now Haydn, now Schubert, now Barber and Glass. On Brahms, on Beethoven.
Zorn's a pain in the
Then Harold, Colin Curry, Roger Bonheur Agard. Maybe this year, a chance at a Grammy. Agard.
The audience choice brings quartet a la carte, asking for Schumann, or maybe Mozart.
From Elgar to Bartok, we play them all. From quartet to octet, we answer the call.
For more about us, see our new cool website. And happy holidays to all, and to all.